Hello, everybody. Changing up a little bit, playing an older game called The Game. I'm doing this because, honestly, one of my favorite YouTubers did this years and years and years ago, and I thought switching it up, stepping away from the quarry a little bit, playing the fun short game that I can just push out to y'all that you might enjoy. So, yeah, no, I'm doing this after one of my inspirations, the reason why I love gaming and playing a lot of video games and enjoying that. So, in the game, we're just gonna start it. Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna... I might have skipped that too late, but it's fine. Anarchism, the game. Yeah, no, I haven't, like, seen this been played in years and years, so I do not remember a lot of it. Oh. Oh, wait. I forgot. It's little arrow keys, not the, jump off the edge. Proof that the government is useless. Pantheism, the game. Sun worship just got one off. Oh. Two square, photoelectric effect. I'm figuring I'm jumping off the edge again. Gravity is pleased by your human sacrifice, but quantum mechanics hasn't decided yet. Hollow Earth again, the only thing that's not empty inside. Jump off the edge. It did. Oh! Because it's a hollow earth. So it's just gonna keep falling. All the way through China. Thanks for causing the earthquake. Nihilism, the game. I love it. Jump off the edge. Oh, because there's nothing after. Yeah! Nihilism. No, seriously, it's just a filler. Communism, the game. Who's we doing? Jump off the edge, maybe? Sorry, you weren't equal enough. More for the rest. Damn. Communism 2, the game. So we... Here he is not. Oh! I didn't even touch anything. You've been unpersoned. Unpersoned? Not a word, but that's funny. Now give me the game. Hey, yeah, if I go over here. As I start fighting. That's violent. Yeah, this is absolutely not for kids. Very gory. Very, very gory. Literal heartbreak. All's fair and love. Censorship the game! Nothing, yeah, nothing's gonna be. I heard you like the Beijing Olympics. In the game, aka you're all just empty. I think we all know what's gonna happen is an inevitable, Mr. Anderson. Don't pop the edge. Or maybe I don't. Maybe I just walk around. No! No, no! I told you so, Mr. Anderson. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. No, shoot fires in the face of the game. Oh my god. Okay, this is Duck Hunt now. Oh, it is Duck Hunt. Bush lol. Oh my god, this is so bad. I heard there's a new, it's not new, it's been out for years. But the VR Duck Hunt game that came out in in the past few years. That, I've heard, is scary as all heck. Oh my god, I would love to have, like, a VR headset to play that. But I'm also really bad with VR, because I can't see out of my left eye. So, in order to get what everything is around me, I have to turn my head all the way. I think I played... on my cousin's VR headset, I played, like, Five Nights at Freddy's. Help Wanted out. Oh my god, it was the scariest experience ever. Like, I played the original Five Nights at Freddy's on a laptop, and it was fine. But playing it in VR is absolutely terrifying. I was like, what if I shoot you? I'm just rambling on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. No, so I played that game on VR, and it was terrifying because I couldn't see everything. So I, like, turned my head all the way around, and I was like, oh my god. It was just bad. Alcoholism, the game. Oh. Can I play that again? Yeah, let's play that again. Let's retry that. Nope. Man is too drunk. Don't drink and drive, don't drink and drive. 5 stages, the game of griefers. Oh no. Killing him. Yeah. You do that. Please don't kill me. Press them on space and I'll dance. Oh, that's so funny. Now you can break dance. Oh, that's cool. Nope, jump off. This is fun! Do not jump off any cliffs or anything, kids. I know there's absolutely no kids watching this because I have an audience of like 4 people. Don't do anything. Okay. I'm listening to what it says. I'm not gonna do anything. Transmitted data, please note you are so totally screwed, literally, if you want to go that way. Feminism, the game. Opening. Okay, I want to see what the other side is. Oh my god. It's just bad on both sides, okay? Oh, shoot! I don't know how to- I forgot how to jump. There we go. I'm just a little slow. music's kind of funky. I like it. Oh! No! I was moving! I'm just bad. I thought playing the quarry would get me better at video games, but apparently not. The quarry and like a bunch of Valorant. Oh, I didn't even see the ice pick. Oh, I'm just dumb. Focus on the game. I hate it. I'm gonna be stuck on this level forever. Go back. Run, little dude, run. Focused. Oh my God. Stupid ice picks. Poor mansion. Oh no. Thank you. Oh God. Oh my God. Now I know this. Yeah, because it's just a like shape. Seems like it's going on forever. Yeah. First of all, sculpture like this. Science, the game! Oh my God. Lance Harden Collider. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Oh no! He must be bored as hell. Yeah, Everything's just gone. Conservatism the game. Now it is white. Oh god, I'm scared. No. Capitalism the game. Oh, yes. Not like capitalism. No! Me. I say I don't like capitalism, and now it's just like, oh, give. Oh, I'm getting bigger. Oh, the floor is cracking because I'm getting big. Democracy the game, oh no. And Mickey Mouse, if you seriously think you can vote in a world goofier than you are, well, you're nuts, acorn nuts. Oh no. Ah, did not mean to do that. Anime the game! Oh, I love this. I am a big, big anime fan. Oh my, and that's funny. That is funny. I like that. Music artist the game, oh no. Oh god. Death Metal, MC Hammer, 2007 VMA, Britney Spears. Let's go Death Metal. Oh, I was horrible at these. Okay, now I want to replay that. I want to see what the different stuff is. Hey, Britney Spears. What? Recovering, oh god. There are currently 5,234 people on my way. Yeah. The United States healthcare system is not great. Oh my god. End it. Oh, I broke the sleep button. Face. Long live the right to alternative medicine the game. Exorcism, acupuncture, new age. Oh, it's a little Tamagotchi. Pacifism the game. What if Halo fans call Pervert games?
You know what? Screw this. Can't you attain your daily dose of LOLs through non-violent means? I mean, after 37 deaths, this gets pretty stupid. So, screw
there
the
really been 37?
Screw this grassy platform, screw gravity, screw that cloud, and screw this game.
Oh, I love that.
And screw you.
Oh, I love that. That's so
and your
cool.
Sister. And whatever pet you may own at the moment.
No, not my dog. She's
at least
not
Island,
in this room.
God.
Right now. In another
what?
Room.
Screw this. Can't you attain your daily dose of LOLs?
Still talking.
Violence means? I mean, after 37 deaths, this gets pretty stupid. So, screw the violence. Screw this grassy platform. Screw gravity. Screw that cloud. Screw
this. What am I supposed to do? It's still talking.
At least not violent. Good God. Okay.
I don't think I'm supposed to win. That's beating time is from 13:36. Fly so far. Oh, is that supposed to be like the Black Parade? My comical romance, I love that. No, I'm not gonna get it. Oh, I did! Banned, yeah. Therefore you win. I should have seen it. It's a troll game. I should have seen it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I am such an idiot. I should have seen it. On the black market because it's illegal. Gaming with the AK. Oh, I got a
Millions and millions of orbs. They must be ghost orbs. Run away, man. There are ghosts here. Run away. There are ghosts here. Run away. Wait a minute.
Level for some crappy game director, I leave no colonoscopy. Oh, I love that play. Jump. And after that. Oh, I love this. It's really well done. It's a game that I was able to play really quickly. But yeah, no, wow. This is really well done. I know it's a game from like 8 years ago. But no, I actually really enjoyed it. There's a difference between watching somebody play and playing it. That's really cool. Some of the jokes, yeah, no, this is a game from 8 years ago. It's gonna be out. Not whether you win or lose, how you play the game. Yeah, if you're wondering, you lost, try again. Yeah, no, it's a really interesting game. Play more games to the max, yeah. No, I do suggest it. It's great on Newgrounds. Play it, experience it. I love how quick and easy a game like this is. Don't really have anything else to say. There were some jokes that worked, some that didn't. Again, time's changing. There's some things I'm definitely gonna have to cut out. There are 40 levels, so yeah. Alright, well, I will see you guys next time. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.